Hello friends, welcome to your own YouTube channel Solution for All. Friends, do you know, today I made two loaves of bread of different flavors. So I called some of my friends to taste that bread. At a time my 10 friends came and I distributed one loaf of bread among my 10 friends. After some time, 3 more friends came. So I have only one loaf of bread and many more friends were going to come. So I divided the second loaf of bread into 10 equal slices. Out of that 10 slices, I gave 3 of my friends 3 slices. After some time, many more friends came. So what I did, I divided one slice into 10 equal small pieces, 10 equal small pieces, and I gave 5 of my friends one slice to everyone. Fine. So now I want to calculate that how much bread was consumed by my friends. So when I calculated, I saw that, okay, one loaf of bread completely finished, and second loaf of bread I cut it into 10 parts. So one part is 1/10, and 3 parts I distributed to my friends, so 3/10 parts, and the remaining one I took one slice and cut it into 10 equal parts and gave 5 parts to my 5 friends. So total 1.35 bread I have distributed among my friends. So what is this? This point, this shows decimal. This is called decimal point. Fine. This is called decimal point. This is ones. This is 1/10, and this is 1/100. Means whatever part you have, you are using, you are giving to someone, whatever part I gave, whatever part of bread I gave to my friends, that I want to calculate it in number in decimal form, then I can write it 1.35. So this is the way to write a fraction in decimal form. Fine. So today we are going to know more about decimals. Here I have taken a number 237.956. I have to find the place value of all the digits. So how can I find out? You have read about the place values. Fine, place values, how can we place? We start from ones, then tens, then hundred. Fine, start from our right hand side. Right hand side, first number is ones, second number tens, third number hundreds, like that we write. Fine, before decimal. So when we were not knowing about what is decimal, that time the place value we write like this. Ones, tens, hundred. But here decimal is also there. So what should we do? After decimal, first number will come at tens. This is called tens. Here it is tens. Before the left hand side, after ones, this is tens. But after ones, right hand side, tens. Second number, hundreds. Third number, thousands. Fine. So ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Here ones, tens, and hundreds. Fine. Now if you check the place value, you will see that ones place value 1, tens place value 10, hundreds place value 100, but tens place value it is 1/10. 1/10. Hundreds place value 1/100. Thousands place value 1/1000. Means from ones, if you move towards your left, it increases by 10, and when you move towards right, decreases by 10, decreases by multiple of 10, multiple of 10, and here increases by multiple of 10. Fine. So here 1, then 1 multiply by 10, then 10 multiply by 10. Here 1 divided by 10, here 1/10 divided by 10, here 1/100 divided by 10. So this is the place value. Now I am putting numbers here. At 1's place 7 is there, 10's place 3, 100's place 2. Now 10's place 9, 100's place 5, and 1000's place 6. Fine. So if we want to find the place value of 2, what will be the place value of 2? How can we find it? Place value of 2 is 2 multiply by 100, that is 200. Place value of 3, 3 multiply by 10, that is 30. Place value of 7, 7 multiply by 1, that is 7. Fine. Now place value of 9, 9 multiply by 1/10, that is 9/10. Fine. Place value of, place value of 5 is equal to 5/100. Place value of 6 is equal to 6/1000. By this way, you can find the place value of a decimal number. Fine. Now the thing is that this is decimal number and I want to write this number in words. So how can we write? We will write 237. 237. Fine. 237 before decimal number. After that, in place of decimal in word, we will write point. Fine. 237 point. After that, whatever numbers are there, we will name it individually. We will not take it at 956. We will write 956. Fine. 237.956. 237 before decimal number we will take as 100,000, whatever is there. So it is 237. After that, in place of decimal, we will use point word, and after point, whatever numbers are there, we will take it individually, like 956. So 237.956 will be written as 237.956. I hope you all understood and enjoyed. Thank you so much.